Doctors are describing a new drug as one of the biggest breakthroughs against one of our deadliest cancers. It is already approved in America, but not here yet.
When Therese Taylor's angry red lumps on her ankle were diagnosed as melanoma, the insidious cancer had already spread to a terminal stage.
You know, you do look at your family and your friends and your loved ones and you wonder if this might be the last time that you see them.
Doctors at the Peter MacCallum Institute suggested a trial drug, Yervoy, which activates the body's immune system to target and attack melanoma cells. The battle seemed impossible. Chemotherapy and surgery had already failed, but after one infusion of the new drug, tumours began shrinking and Therese is now cancer-free. The United States has just approved Yervoy as the first therapy to clearly extend life when melanoma has spread. And Australian trials confirm the new approach to fighting melanoma has life-saving results.
The introduction of these antibodies which stimulate the immune system really has been a major breakthrough.
Doctors are also trialling Yervoy with other treatments, including gene therapy.
We think that when it's combined with other agents, we will really start to see cures in this disease.
Just to have another lease of life, another chance of life is just, I mean, words can't describe how I feel.
Doctors stressed that the dramatic results were not seen in all patients and 10% had severe side effects. But with the new medication's previously unseen long-lasting remission, Australian patients are hoping it will be fast-track for general approval here.
Let's get it on the PBS and accessible by those that really, really need it.
Cheryl Taylor, 10 News.